Hey guys, I'm Aaron and welcome to Aaron Plays Fun Fact. In each episode, we're going to invite our friends to ask Aaron some fun facts they really want to know. Let's take a look at today's Ask Aaron video.
My name is Eleanor and I'm from the beautiful city of Accra in Ghana. I am a doctor by profession. There are so many world leaders, so many. But I would want Aaron to tell me more about some of those great world leaders. Thank you, Aaron. God bless you.
Thanks, Eleanor. Kings, head of state, and politicians may have exalted titles and privileges like travel security, but they're also just human beings with hopes and fears, strength and weakness, talents and obsessions, family lives and personal lives. Let's explore some powerful facts about world leaders. Fact number one. After the current president of China, Xi Jinping's father, was purged from the party, he went to the countryside for re-education and hard labor. You will be surprised to know that Xi, the current president of China, once lived in a cave for around 7 years and also worked on the farm until a government program allowed him to attend university. Today, the cave he once called home is now a tourist attraction. Fact number two, Queen Elizabeth II, at the age of 18, joined the Women's Auxiliary Territorial Service during World War II. She was trained in London as a mechanic and military truck driver. She is the only remaining female member of the royal family to have worked with the armed force and is the only living head of state who served in World War II. Fact number three, not many people know about the fact that Abraham Lincoln was a wrestler as a young man. Not only that, he was defeated only once in 300 battles. He once challenged an entire crowd of onlookers after dispatching an opponent. Lincoln's grabbly exploits earned him an outstanding American honor in the National Wrestling Hall of Fame. Fact number four, when Indira Gandhi was just 5 years old, she burned all her toys because they were made in England. Gandhi's father was one of the leaders for the fight of India's independence, so it's natural for her to become a supporter of this struggle. One tactic of India's nationalist movement was to reject British products. Once Indira witnessed a bonfire of foreign goods, she also chose to burn her own beloved dolls because the toys were made in England. It was the dedication and love towards the nation that made her the third Prime Minister of India. Fact number five, the first Twitter account of a US president is @BarackObama, was launched on March 5th, 2007. It's among the top 10 worldwide in both followers and followed. During his 2008 campaign, it was the world's most followed Twitter account. Although his staff at the White House did most of the tweeting, Obama became active of the account in June 2011. Fact number six, between 1957 and 1968, pastoral and activist Martin Luther King Jr. traveled more than 6 million miles and spoke more than 2,050 times. On behalf of the American Civil Rights Movement, he was the youngest person to be awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 1964. There are more than 730 streets in the United States named after his name. Fact number seven, Queen Victoria popularized white wedding dresses when she wore one to her own wedding in 1840. At the time of her wedding, it was common for wedding dresses to come in different colors. Queen Victoria, however, wished to show off the lace of her dress and requested it in white. She also requested that none of her guests wear white so as not to draw attention away from her. Fact number eight, Mohandas Gandhi who use non-violent resistance to help India gain its independence, refused to use his name to help his son get a college scholarship because he believed that all people should be treated equally. Fact number 9. Dilma Rousseff is a Brazilian politician as well as an economist who became the first woman president in Brazil in 2010. She had to fight for democracy, justice, and development while she was 16 years old. She was, however, captured, tortured, and jailed. It was very soon that she started her life fresh with a new stand of fighting extremely for education and self-development. Fact number 10. Steve Jobs, co-founder of Apple, has been taking home a salary for $1 a year from 1997 to his death 2011. With 5.5 million shares of Apple stock and as majority of shareholder of Disney stock, he wasn't quite what you'd call a starving artist. Although we only named 10 world leaders for the facts, there are hundreds of them that changed our history. They've led millions through good times and bad. But these former world leaders became influential for putting their effort into changing lives. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to hit a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, ring the notification bell, leave a comment down below of who you are, what you like, where you live. That's all for today. See you guys in the next episode. Peace.